The much-disputed Cauvery River water was released from the Mettur Dam reservoir on Tuesday. Though it is customary to release water on June 12 every year, the same was postponed this year due to poor shortage. The state government decided to release water only after the Karnataka government let out water from the Krishna Sagar and Kabini reservoirs on September 6 on the direction of Supreme Court. This is the 83rd year that water is being released from Mettur Dam since it was constructed in 1934.